All right, students, so now 老师 will teach you how to ask for phone number. Okay? Okay, 好。So, as 老师 told you just now, we also use 几号 here. Earlier, we have already used 几号, but that is berapa hari bulan, asking for date. But now this 几号, we use to ask for phone number or handphone number.Okay, so number in Mandarin, everybody say 号码。
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 And you want to know about handphone number. So handphone in Mandarin is 手机。手机 this word.
手机。
Okay, so 手机 is handphone. And then 号码 is number. So together you say,手机号码，
手机号码
，meaning handphone number. Okay, and then how would you like to know your handphone number? So you need to add 你的 at the front.
你的
so say it together. 你的手机号码，
手机号码，
你的手机号码，
几 and 几号，
几号，
号
号。
Berapa nombornya?
Okay.
好的 So how to answer? Okay, 老师 bring you to this part.
我的小姐
So you see, 老师 told you already. This one, 错 You see, C-U-O, C-U-O, 错 means that wrong, wrong. So when 老师 ask you for 手机号码 handphone number.You need to give all the numbers with the 01 something. If you give the number is a 03, 04, 05, 错了，错了。Because that is not handphone number. They are house number or office number. Okay, exam always come up, you know, this one, they ask, 你号吗? You cannot provide yang other 0305. Okay? 好的。So now, 老师 show you how to answer one. Okay, asking again. Ready. 你的手机号码几号？
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 Answering, 我的手机号码是。
我的手机号码是。
手机号码
是。是 means 也了。
是
是。Okay, go down, go down. 012.
零一
二
六六五
六六
五
六六九零
六
六
九
零
Okay, it means when you read phone number for Mandarin, often 老师 suggests you to read three and then two alphabet and then two alphabet or three numbers, two numbers, two numbers is easier. Okay, but if you want to choose other way, of course you can. All right.So now, 老师 wants your friends to read. Okay, 好 Hairun Alif. Asking an answer for number two. Ready? 你的
你的手机号码几号
Okay, louder please. 几号 How gonna bring down? Okay, 好 Explain. Awak
punya nombor,
punya nombor handphone
berapa?
Berapa?
Foto suci homash.
The end ah, siapa ialah berapa nombornya? Okay, now you answer.
Foto suci homash.
Hello, JI baca CI, 手机。
手机
号码，
我的手机号码是。
OK, number two, 零
零一二
零一九 number two.
Oh, number two.
三六六。Student, please be quick. Cannot take so long. Like that, 老师 cannot let you all practice. You take too long.
36062.
老师 read for you now, you listen. 019-366-3062. Okay, next. Iliin, Iliin, who is that?
Me, 老师 Ellie.
Ellie, okay. 好的好的 You should update your name so that 老师 can recognize you.
Okay.
Like asking and answer for number three.Okay, next, ready?
你的臭学号码几号
Okay, J-I also wrong pronunciation. J-I, but just C-I.
C-I. 你的臭学号码几号
Again, you are wrong. 手机。
手机。
J-I, but just C-I, 就基本的记。
手机。
No, no, 手机。
手机。
No, 手机。
手对了手
机
机
yeah okay how you, so, you explain now explain awak punya
nombor berapa
no.
nombor telefon berapa
awak punya nombor handphone
awak punya nombor handphone berapa
berapa nombornya
berapa nombornya
yes answer 我的
手机
yes
号码是零一六三三六
no 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 三三二
九一三
三八
三八哈三八
yeah explain saya punya
number telefon ialah
handphone.
Telephone,
no, number yeah. handphone. Number yeah. handphone. 0316. No need. That one, no need ready. Okay, how done? Hanis Sakina.
Hanis Sakina. 1 7 3 3 8 8
no n 338
0 7 3 3 8 7 0 7 9
Okay, how students? 老师 hope you can train yourself to have more energy when you read Mandarin.Everybody, when you read Mandarin, you need to have more energy. More energy, please. More strength, please. Or else, it doesn't, you couldn't get a lot of marks for Mandarin. Because we need to hear your intonation. If you read like no energy, that means no intonation. Okay, how? So this is about asking phone number. Actually, it's focused on the handphone number.